Lindsay, come on.
Yeah.
You did it. You're through.
I'm through.
That's how do you feel?
I feel like I went out and battled or something.
Because you, once Brian turned around, I think you started, you just gave it loads and you're like,
I'm just a bit batty and all over the place usually, so that will obviously emulate into my music.
Yeah.
But, so, I don't know, I was just, for the whole song, I was waiting for that there was this like, do-do-do, and I like missed that, and then I was just like, I might as well just wail like a banshee. I think the Halloween vibes got through as well.
The Halloween vibes definitely got through.
So, and yeah, I went a bit messy, but...
Did you harness the power of the fairies by any chance?
I don't know, I think it was more goblins.
Was it?
To be told, yeah.
Okay.
That was not pretty angelic and cute.
No, actually you're right, that wasn't, it was far
that
from
that. That was pretty fiery, like wolves, I don't know.
So yeah. Wolves, banshees and goblins were...
And a cat in heat.
And a cat in heat. Either way, you're through, and Brian Kennedy is your coach.
Yeah, Brian seems so lovely.
Yeah.
Like, you know, the most, maybe the most down to earth, maybe the most knowledgeable of the four, obviously, by choosing me. I'm only messing, obviously, don't twist that. But, yeah, no, he seems like it would be cool to get, like, a classical vibe on my untrained
Yeah.
whale.
Indeed, yeah, mm-hmm. Train that whale. Yeah.